every democratic country emphasizes on freedom of speech. But freedom of speech and freedom of press has a conflict with internet shutdown. Shutting down internet, social media communications in a problematic situation is like cutting down your head for a headache. It never helps, because people who have ill motive will always find some other way. But the netizen of the digital Bangladesh will suffer. We already have faced this problem last few years. People here had to gain access through proxy servers that time. The criminals did the same. So actually, what we are shutting down? Internet or our progress? It's true that the militancy is a big problem for Bangladesh as well as the whole world. But to face militancy, terrorism and other problems, we have to find some mature way. Not just some internet shutdown will stop this problem. I am against sudden internet shutdown. I support the ISJ Samson campaign, Journals Against Internet Shutdown.